To cancel a sale transaction after it has been completed, go to Sales, Edit Transaction, select Transaction in Question, in this case 10, and then all you need to do, click on Cancel Transaction. Are you sure you want to cancel this transaction? Say yes. Give a reason for the cancellation of the transaction. Say, for example, wrong product. Okay, and you will notice in a status indicator it's now changed to cancel, and cancellation reason, wrong product.